Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Mike again. Today, I have an exclusive first look at a brand new product. And if you're good, maybe a giveaway. Are you guys ready for it? All right. This is the just released New Force Mobile Music Pump. It is a micro headphones amplifier for your portable music player. It sells for $59 in the US, and it comes in black or white. If you are a headphone enthusiast like I am, and you feel that the portable music player that you're using just isn't giving you enough power, this is the solution for you. So let's not waste any time. Let's take a closer look. So here's a closer look at the mobile music pump. On the front of the box, it shows you a picture of the amplifier. And around the side, which color you have. On the back, it tells you the specifications and a little message about the device. I already opened it, but I want to show you guys the inside of this box. There's a QR code. And then on the inside, it's basically the operations manual. So don't rip this guy up, you'll need it. That way you know which output is for what and how to get this guy fired up. All right, so let me show you guys the start of the show. Here it is. It's a rather small, very lightweight, feels nice and sturdy. It's all plastic, of course. That's why it's so lightweight. You can hook this to your keychain if you desire. There are two headphones outputs, and then the power on-off switch, an input jack, and then the USB charging. And here is the high-low gain. So depending on the source, you want to select the proper gain. Give you some perspective on how big this is. Here's my iPod Nano. So it is smaller than the Nano, slightly wider, but it's definitely lighter than the Nano, so it's very lightweight. And here is my iPhone 5, so significantly smaller than the iPhone 5. Now, it comes with a USB charging cable. Oops, here's the USB charging cable. It is a micro USB. You can use your Apple charger with it if you desire. Or you can just plug it into your computer. Battery life is said to be around 8 hours. It does also comes with a 3.5 millimeter cable for your device, and it goes into the input of the mobile music pump. It goes in like this. So you can still use the volume rockers on your music player. All this does is amplify the power output. All the functionality doesn't change. You do everything from your music player, and then your headphones go here. Now, if you're sharing music with your friend, it's important to note that the iPod, any of the iPod for that matter, doesn't really have enough power to run two headphones simultaneously. So it's important to use something like this. This has enough juice to run two headphones simultaneously, and you both will get the best sound quality out of it. I've tested this out with my Beats Solo HD, and I have to tell you, if you are a Beats fan like I am, this little guy will rock your world. It takes the Solo HD to the next level. And if you like bass, wow, there's so much power delivery on this guy. Your Solo HD will sound like a totally different animal. It's amazing. It's really good. You gotta try it out. If you are not a Beats fan, of course, there are other headphones out there. This will improve the sound of your headphones. And of course, you can share the sound, the music with another friend. So that's really good. This is a good investment. If you already invested, you know, like on a Solo HD is $200. If you already invested $200 on those headphones and you want to get the best out of them, this guy will rock your world. So now my only desire with this guy is that I wish they came with a right angle jack. I find that this jack to be a relatively clunky and long. So I'm gonna see if I can source a right angle jack on each end, so it's better for mobile use. And I'm gonna maybe find a way to attach the amplifier to my iPod, maybe a Velcro or something. That way I don't have to lug two pieces together. So it should be a pretty effective that way. So my only gripe is the audio cable not being a right angle. Other than that, this little amplifier is worth the money. If you do have sensitive headphones, like in-ear monitors that are very sensitive, you will find a slight hissing sound from the amplifier because of, you know, really the gain is a lot higher than the mobile device. So you'll get a little bit of hiss, but other than that, with big headphones that are, you know, over the ear headphones, this guy will sound pretty damn good. So thanks for watching this video. I have a quick message for you before we go. I'll be right back. Now that you know how much I like this little amplifier, I've arranged for you to have the opportunity to own one. That's right, giveaway time. New Force and I are going to give away two mobile music pumps, one in white and one in black. Two ways for you to enter: you can visit New Force's Facebook page and give them a quick thumbs up and let them know Hi-Fi Guy sent you, or let them know how much you want the mobile music pump. If you don't have Facebook, you can visit New Force's YouTube channel and subscribe to their channel. Of course, let them know Hi-Fi Guy sent you. I'll put links in the description below for you guys so you know where to find them. This giveaway will run for 1 week. New Force will pick two winners on the 14th of this month, so get your name in the hat as soon as possible. All right, everyone, I wish everyone best of luck, and we'll see you guys again in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.